Three former Shreveport officers that were accused of roughing up two people after a high-speed chase have been found not guilty. The officers were in court this morning where they were acquitted by a federal jury. Travion Brooks, Williams Eisenhower, and DeAndre Jackson were indicted in October of 2021 related to a traffic stop that sent Chico Bell and Damon Robinson to the hospital with some serious injuries.